So they ran downstairs to get the Clorox, and then that's when a minute or so went by and I heard the shot. And the oldest boy, the 6-year-old, ran upstairs, and as I opened the door, he was running upstairs and he told me that somebody had shot Ian, his little brother. Well, I think that he was still like in, maybe in shock. I wasn't sure. He kept saying somebody shot Ian, you know. That's all he told me. And I didn't say anything else. I just ran downstairs, grabbed my little grandson, and took off with him. He was running with me. I was carrying his little brother.